Assalamu alaikum. Alhamdulillah, we are the Idamini camp here, where up to 14,000 people have gathered up, and the situation is really, really, really bad here. You know, this is a place, it's just absolutely full of mud. It's not even a good enough state for animals, never mind human beings. And the people that they've walked, most of these people are from Athens, you know, they've walked all the way here. It takes up to 5 hours to get here on in a car, and they've walked it all the way here with their children. So inshallah, these people, they need every single person's help. So please help these people, inshallah.